Danielle Brooks. You hear that? I will move up a little higher. By gospel royalty Mahalia Jackson, who is considered the queen of gospel. The Orange is a New Black actress, yeah, tasty. She stars as a legendary singer in the new Lifetime biopic, Mahalia, produced by my company, Rockin' Robin Productions. Good morning. Good morning, Danielle.
Good morning. Good morning. How are you?
Well, blessed and highly favored, as you would say.
I know that's right.
Yeah, and especially so because you're a mom. You're a mom. What has it been
like? I am a mom, so if you see a 1.5-year-old running around in a second, don't be surprised.
Well, how was it during the pandemic? You got some time with her that you wouldn't normally have had.
Oh, yeah, that was so precious. I loved getting to watch her grow up and walk and say mommy and daddy. And I actually took her with me to shoot Mahalia. So it's been a lot of fun for her. She probably has her passport stamped more than most adults at this point.
Well, that's a good thing, though. But it's great. This is your first leading role. You're playing Mahalia, but Mahalia's been on your radar for a while. Why is that?
Yes. So in 2015, I was in The Color Purple, and I was told by Jennifer Hudson, she said, "You sound like Mahalia Jackson." Mm. And then later on, Jennifer Holliday came in and she said, "You sound like Mahalia Jackson." And that bug got in my ear and the seed was planted. And I said, "You know what? If there's anyone in this world, maybe that's a sign that I should play her." Mm. And there's so many similarities. You know, I grew up in the church. Mm. I spent 25-8 at the church, you know, with most people say 24/7, but 25-8, I'm stealing that from Kenny Leon, our director, but it was just so many similarities, and I'm just so glad to also, like Miss Robin said, to show that I can do more than just play tasty, you know, so there's more to Danielle Brooks, the actor. Yes.
Well, let's all hear you as Mahalia singing Motherless Child.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child, a long way from
Thank you.
No, wow. Thank you. Thank you. And Danielle, people need to know that is your voice. And every time you are on set, you are full out singing. And though you have that background, gospel is different. And then to step in the shoes of the queen of gospel, how did you prepare for that, singing wise?
Oh, man, singing wise, I had to take my time and be patient with myself. You know, like you said, it's a huge robe to feel. Most people say shoes, but it's a huge choir robe to feel to be Mahalia Jackson. And I just had to be patient with myself. And we took a week in Atlanta and went over all of the music. And I just was like a stickler. Until we get it, we ain't got it. So let's keep going until we find it and do her justice.
Well, you got it. And we hear you have another exciting project on the horizon. You're going to join the Suicide Squad spin-off series Peacemaker?
Yes, it's so much fun with James Gunn and John Cena leading the cast. We're having a blast. We're actually shooting in Vancouver, the same place that we shot Mahalia. So I'm here for like another 7 months. But yeah, it's been great to like really stretch myself as an actress. And I just have to take 1 minute and just say, Ms. Robin Roberts, it's been a pleasure being under your leadership. You're a fantastic producer. And thank you for bringing this story to life. It would not be possible without you. So thank you so much.
You're very kind. And we were sitting on that script, my other executive producer, Linda Berman, we were sitting on it for a couple of years because we didn't know who could play her. And then when we brought Kenny Leon on, he knew. And it's you, and you bring her to life. And I cannot thank you enough for that. Multifaceted, not just tasty, ladies and gentlemen. Danielle Brooks. Thank you, Danielle. You take care. It's on Saturday.
You too.
I know, and it's a wonderful cast. There's so many Broadway stars that are in it. And also, Denzel and Pauletta Washington's daughter, Olivia Washington, has a key role as well. Yeah. Mahalia premieres Saturday, April 3rd at 8 p.m., 7 Central. On Lifetime. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.